الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. Taken from the منهج of the محدث الشيخ العلامة محمد ناصر الدين الألباني concerning boycotting the people of bid'ah. And this was translated by our brother Abbas Abu Yahya حفظ الله تعالى. He mentioned the issue of giving advice before spreading a refutation. So this is regarding advising someone before you you refute them for a mistake they've made or a bid'ah they've fallen into. Sheikh al-Albani, rahimahullah ta'ala, was asked, what branches off from this previous question mentioning the good deeds of an individual while refuting him? Is the statement of some of the people, or more correctly, should I say, the condition set by some of the people who say that in the case of refutations, it's necessary before it is being printed that a copy is sent to the one being refuted so that they can look into it. They say this is from the Minhaj of the Salaf. Sheikh al-Albani, rahimahullah ta'ala, answers, this is not a condition. However, if it's easy to do so, and it is hoped from this practice to bring that person closer without making the case well known between the people, then there is no doubt that this matter is good. As for firstly making it a condition, then secondly making it a general condition, then this is not at all from wisdom in any circumstances. The people, as you all know, are of different natures, like the natures of gold and silver. So the one whom you know from him, that he is with us on the path and methodology, and that he would accept the advice, wherein you can at least write to him without making his mistake public as you see it, then this is good. However, this is not a condition. Even if this was a condition, it's not a possible matter. Where can you get that person's address? How can you contact him? Then will you get a response from him or not? These are matters which are absolutely speculative. Implementing this condition is very difficult. That is why this point is not conditional. And I ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.